All right, it's time for more hardcore Terraria. Making progress to hard mode. I think all that, there's just a couple of things I would like to do before going. I know I keep saying that. But I will get there. Why isn't it appearing on the map? Am I blind? Oh no, there's one. I see. Okay, so I'm gonna put another one here. Oh, this is more efficient. In the middle here. Let me do that middle instead. Then I can use leftovers to kind of. Nice coverage. And then I have one as a utility, I think. Alright, that'll do. Like, that's the majority of the arena. With the defense buff, so I'm happy with that. Okay, let's finish this up. Thank you. I'm thinking segments. Oh, that's annoying. No, this has to go. This is going to be a problem otherwise. Of course that lands here. I don't want these things hitting me in hard mode. I mean, I knew another one landed, I just wasn't sure where. Mine it to the point where they don't appear again. It's in somewhat of an annoying spot. The annoying thing is this. So I'm worried it's gonna fall on me. Yeah, that. Oh boy. Like, of all the places this could have fallen on. Okay. Okay, I don't see them spawning anymore. Alright, we're good. Thank you. Okay. Down we go. Far, straightforward. I don't know if I heard lava. That's something. I'm surprised I haven't hit lava yet. Okay, no, I see it there. But I mean, just a body of lava that I need to clean up. Clean up as I go. It's actually not bad. It's kind of trailing off to the side there anyway. How much luck? It's draining the whole thing. Yes. Easier to just plug it up. Still going. death. What now? Oh boy. Okay, hang on. This is a mess. Oh, this is a massive mess. This is a huge mess. Easy way to do this. Getting directly under it. Okay. I mean, I want to see how strong the sponge is. Doing this helps, like moving it back and forth. It seems to drain quicker. I mean, the alternative is like routing it somewhere else, but I don't know. I feel like we'd be close to the bottom. Oh no, see, there we go, that's progress, you can see it. It's just the map is deceiving. It's actually drained quite a bit. Does seem to work, the back and forth method. Okay. Mostly clean. taking any chances. Down we go. Sauce. There we go. Where'd the water go? I had a huge body of... Oh, I see. It fell down the side. Item. Yeah, we're good. All right. away. Okay, so that's that. And now we just want one more as like a safety barricade for the dungeon so it doesn't, we don't have crimson or whatever happening there. Corruption, I keep calling it crimson. Yeah, that's probably good enough here. All right, let's go. Yikes. That's fine. But after this one, we should be good. I can work on the hell platform. I'm debating whether I should do the railway or not. The sky railway helps in the sense that you can get souls of flight pretty easy that way. But there's other methods I can use. Where did that slime come from? I think I've reached the bottom. Okay, there's the bottom. I need to clean this up because it's just going to fall straight through. How far down are we? Halfway. Alright, we're getting on. Oh wow, granite. I haven't seen this biome in a while. I'm surprised I didn't come across one in my travels. Like, surprising. Okay, I mean... I did hear some sizzle. Oh. Huh, surprising. It up. Well, my luck was bound to run out eventually. Thank you. anymore. I can see already. Alright. Just go anyway. We'll deal with that later. See where this leads us. Uh-oh. A lot of lava. Let's get it at the source first. Okay. Holy crap, that's a lot of lava. I don't think it makes too much of a difference there. I think it's fine. Alright. Cool. Okay, we have our segments. The world divided. Okay, now the only other thing I'm gonna do, which this is purely, I think it's a good idea. It'll take a little bit of time, but it's worth it. This is more of a me introducing this sort of thing. Actually, go a little further down. Going to be like a controlled thing. I'll figure it out, but controlled. Yeah, this is more of an extreme thing I'm doing. If I've arrived yet. Wait, where is this? That's a little bit further. It's going to be controlled. Oh. I'm going to dedicate a part to, Crimson. So I'm gonna make it like a controlled group. This is probably far enough. Okay, so enough. That's problematic. Oh no, this is all going. do not need spiders on top of what I'm doing here. All the bad luck. I didn't think I'd be erasing the whole thing, but it looks like I have to, given the tunnel's gonna go through here. Keeps going. We're good. You know what it should be using? Right for tunnels. Okay. Stupid bats. Then we just trim away this way. Yeah, this'll work. Controlled group. These bombs are great. I think it's the Blood Moon when they sell it. But I need to get the seeds for the other evil. And then make some stone block. Bit more. Thank you. lot of slime. Here's probably enough. Okay, down we go. Okay, the job. Still needs to go further down. Okay, that definitely does it. Going. Going. down and be careful. Doesn't matter if there's a stray block here or there. There. There's a... they found Waldo? What? Careful. That's fine, I can fix that. We're kind of at the point now where now it's take care. Thank you. Suppose for the best. So I'm gonna lay some blocks down, I'm gonna make like a sort of barricade thing to keep it controlled. Don't want it to be considered a bad biome, but then not really be infected by it. To build the thing. Oops. Okay. Let's see, where's the middle? Middle is roughly here. The thing is, I don't consider this safe. But I'll make it. Wait, that's not what we want. Now what we want. To be high enough. Thing that converts it to the biome, basically. Okay. This is where I introduce the evil. Okay. May as well make this. About the whole lot of brick. I'll go away. Yeah, I'll make this an arena, kind of. It's easy to fight underground beings here. And setting this up now is just easier. Oops. Okay. Okay, that looks good to me. Grand design wire. I'm gonna go pick up some bulls. These. Probably enough to convert it to a biome. Okay, I need to do another important loop. Which is in the event that the snow biome goes to crap. Which it could. Fail safe. Okay, this is going to go to corruption. I can turn this into like a jewel farming spot. You just need to be clever about it. Okay. Thank you. that's the way to do this. Let me set this up properly. Set up the pit here. I mean, I need this for the Ankh shield. So I'm gonna be smart about this. Fill it with sand, these pits, so then it effectively acts as a biome as well, and I can get the mummies. It'll take a bit of effort, but it'll work out. And then that way they're not spawning underneath. I kind of have my farms at that point. Oh. it's easy enough to fill this up with sand. Might be able to jump out of that. Might need to be a little bit higher. Okay, it doesn't matter. Alright, from here. I mean, it's not completely foolproof. We still get some under. It does the job. Okay, let's fill it in. Hopefully it makes enough of a difference. Enough to convert it to a biome already. develop it. Right now it's not spreading because, you know, I've taken out multiple things and slowed it down. But once hard mode starts, it'll fill up. Alright, I'm just gonna fill this in and then we're good. There's a biome. Important thing is this is not it's not spawning anything underground. Yeah, there you go. Now it's become corrupted desert. As it would. And then, yeah, that should hopefully cause mummies to spawn. Finished. All right. Just in case.
That works.
course. And, one of these. Let's go ahead. Ah, finally! Did it. Good lord. So how does this work? I see. Wow. Ooh. Okay, that's useful. Okay, the next thing, a bit more annoying, but I'm gonna do it. We're gonna make a stop in the air. That should do. Okay, now I need to... the sky rail. Okay. This is if I choose to fight, I guess, that way. Important for the sky dragons, so I can run away from them and fight them as I go. I need to get that. It's a big feather. This is like a safety thing as well. If for some reason it's a biome I can't get to, I'll be able to get to it now. Safely. Interrupting progress. Okay, well, 2/3 of the way across. This rope's gonna get in the way, isn't it? just a chicken nugget. Alright, I don't need it. I think we're coming to the end now. Okay, I have to deal with this. Too many. Okay, we've arrived at the ocean. These things are relentless. Has reached its end. Bounce point. There we go. Should be enough to make it to the other side. I hope. Up. Oh, come on. Go a long way. Yeah, I'm in basically getting there. They really don't like me being in the sky. What is going on? It's almost like there's a water candle here. Stop. Ugh, man. Further. Oh wow, it's still a while. Thought I was close. I mean, it should survive. I don't know. We'll see. It doesn't have to be the whole way, but like, I prefer it to be. there's something I like my world having. It's easy to farm Souls of Flight if I do this as well. You just run away from them and then you go back when you need to. You move quick enough. Down to the last 800. Is it gonna make it? I'll be impressed if, like, I have the perfect amount. Seems like it might be. That's good enough, honestly. It's not the perfect end, but, you know. Okay, now the next little bit of setup, which is a little bit questionable, but it'll work. I forgot one thing. Thank you. guess I'm being pedantic about this. No, not like that. Oh my god. Why is smart cursor so dumb sometimes? I think it needs to be taller. To be, hold on. There's my little railway system. Want to take a walk. targeted approach. Think about what I can do here. Get rid of this. More of an arena, so if I want to fight those dragons, I can. Yeah, that works. Alright. Let me drop. That's all set up now. Okay, well, I am gonna leave it here. So next time, I will make the Hell Bridge, and then we will go to hard mode. So that's next. I can't think of anything else I want to do. I'll go through a checklist, but I think I got my bases covered for the most part. It's like, world is segmented. I do want to get the evil here, so I might have to trigger a Blood Moon, but that shouldn't be too much of an effort. Alright, well, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you do want to support the channel over here, you can do things like click the like button, subscribe, or you can watch me play other things in the meantime as well by clicking any of those videos that pop up at the end. That stuff helps the channel out a lot, so thanks to those that do that. Really appreciate it. Yeah, I'll see you next time.